Hey Terry, it's just me, Jeff. Give me a call when you get this. I will talk to you later. Bye.
Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, not much.
I got your daughter's shoes. You home?
Uh-huh.
Are you home? I got your daughter's shoes.
Oh, yeah, I'm home.
All right, I'm going to stop by there. Did you get my message?
Which one?
I sent you a message from my phone. They tested my battery.
Oh, and they said, I can get that.
Oh, they said the battery is fine. And then they gave me a printout. They just said it just needs to be charged. So that must mean something else is wrong.
Yeah.
But how hard is it to put on a new starter?
All cars are different. I have to take a look at it.
Alright.
Some cars are real easy, some are motherfuckers.
Well, it's the truck, so I don't know how hard that would be.
I wouldn't think it'd be that bad. It should be, like, on the driver's side. You just lift the front up.
Yeah.
Be right underneath there.
Because I looked up starters, and they're only like about $60.
Yeah, the hardest part is if the subframe's in the way and the exhaust.
Yeah, because like I said, I don't know how that works or anything, and I don't know, because I'd like to get that working again, but if not, well, I don't know. Do a little upkeep to it. God dang it, traffic's terrible today.
Right. Well, on the weekends, sometime we'll have to get out there and see if we can get it going.
Alright, I'll be over there in just a second.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye.